speaking to you from the control center. During our journey, we ask that you keep your head and arms inside the train at all times, and no smoking, please. We're riding aboard the Mark III, an advanced new second-generation design of the first daily operating monorail system in the Western Hemisphere, introduced right here in Disneyland in 1959.